I'm Dr. Vimya. I'm a neuro and maxillofacial surgeon. I'm working with Partha Dental, Vivekananda Nagar branch. Today, I just want to discuss about the wisdom tooth, which usually people of young age would face. That is about the wisdom tooth and what are the complications we face because of eruption, like because of partial eruption of the wisdom tooth. Usually, it erupts at an age of 24 to 26 years, but in few conditions, because of either the soft tissue present there or because of the tooth which is present adjacent to it, there is chance of the wisdom tooth to get impacted into the bone. What are the reasons why we should get the wisdom tooth removed? So this is usually a usual question which people get. So the reason why you should get it removed is because if you don't get it removed, because of the space present between the wisdom tooth and the tooth which is present adjacent to it, there will be accumulation of food and which leads to the decay. For example, here you can see this is the wisdom tooth and this is the tooth which is present adjacent to it. So because of the space which is present between these two teeth, there is every chance of decay of the wisdom tooth. And if it is not treated properly in right time, there is chance of the adjacent tooth getting infected. So that is the major reason. In order to protect the adjacent tooth, the wisdom tooth has to be removed. And even in some cases, like here you can see, this is the horizontally impacted where the angulation of the wisdom tooth is almost 90 degrees to the adjacent teeth. So in this case also, it has to be get removed. And if it is not removed, there is every chance of formation of cyst. That is a fluid filled cavity, like which is a pathological condition, which is a disease. If it is not treated, it can also lead to formation of a tumor in your jaw. So the best thing is you have to get it removed. And I'll just briefly tell you the procedure, how the wisdom tooth will be removed. What we do is we usually raise the flap which is present adjacent to the wisdom tooth, that is the gingiva which is present adjacent to the wisdom tooth. We'll open the flap there and we'll remove the little amount of bone which is obstructing the wisdom tooth, and then we'll section the tooth and then we'll remove the tooth in two pieces. In that way, we'll protect the adjacent tooth. Not only that, we'll protect the nerve which is present below the wisdom tooth. This is the procedure of removing the wisdom tooth. So for all the people who are suffering with the impaction, that is because of the partially erupted wisdom tooth, I suggest you all to go for the removal of the wisdom tooth. If it is not treated, there is chance for adjacent tooth, the tooth which is present next to the wisdom tooth, to get it infected. And if you delay it more, there is chance for even for the removal of the tooth next to the wisdom tooth. So the best thing is get it removed, and you will not have any problem when removing. We'll do it like it's just like a small surgery. We'll give you stitches and it should be removed after 1 week. And the complications will be very less, and we'll do it painlessly. Thank you, Anubhav.